Goody, welcome to the Goody's Fast Release 125. Today, the 44, Brian Scott High, and Bowden will be starting off on the pole position in the restart box. Who will take the win?
We're all there.
G-Man got a big jump.
Still there.
Carlo. I'm getting jumped! By myself.
I think I got a guy below me. Yes, I do.
I watched the wreck and turn two, crew chief. Shut up.
Did you spin out fully?
Nope. No, just hit the wall, I think.
Yeah, you got onto me, and I'm like, oh, I don't have anywhere else. Unless the wall can just.
He sort of did a whole, like, Kurt Busch off of Matt Kenseth sort of thing. That's I'm gonna go slightly inside.
Great lap.
Great lap. 20.2.
With a squirrely back end.
Hey. So?
He's just not as bad as it was before. See? He held it straight in the front stretch. What are you talking about?
Still there.
Oh. Down low. Whoa! What the
crap? That's it. I got your number. No, I'm kidding.
I got your number.
Hey. Only I
can
say that.
I got your number.
There's a wreck in turn two.
There's a wreck in turn two.
If your mic wasn't A, then you'd be.
I was about to say, if it's not going to work, then don't... hello there.
The bump and run.
Thank you for the very nice dump and run there.
I'll show you what dump and run.
This is Martinsville, so contact for days.
Look at the passes.
Mute your fucking mic.
He's blazing.
Too tall, just unplug it and use your TV and whatnot.
Oh
my gosh, it's a mess. Yeah.
Speaking of, I'm about to lap.
Hey
guys.
Caution. Caution.
We got a wreck.
Yeah. Caution.
Thank you, NASCAR fan. You have a pit on the left.
No problem. Pit successful. The pit was literally successful. Hey. Oh, yeah, we're going to do this? Just going to bang each other and... Okay, that's...
Remember when Chutal said he wouldn't get lapped at Martinsville?
Pits are closed. Pits are closed, everybody.
It's not me.
Okay.
Who is it then? Someone look in the party. It's in pit road.
I'm doing adjustments. I don't want to risk fucking it over.
Somehow never get your tires changed though.
Okay, it's fixed.
Ah shit.
I don't think I'm gonna get all mine in.
Oh, that's not good.
Well, these are some slightly interesting tire pressures. I don't know what I'm really doing.
Oh, I got them in. I don't know if they work, but you know, I'm just gonna eat them anyways.
I'm just throwing shit at this car.
We're eating the peach jar all the way back here.
Slim. Oh my god!
Fail!
Now that's
turning. Now that's a race off a pit road right there.
Okay, hold up. I got out of my pit box before Slim, but he ended up on top of me, so who gets that?
Alright, so I'm assuming Bounty's the leader, so.
Yeah, I think the 83's the leader.
Clear.
I just need to get
Down
low. Thank you, no doubt. Down low.
What you understand us everywhere?
Oh, I helped Karma. Oh, and okay.
That's a solution. We get like 15. Karma spun around, I spun around. He spun completely around.
Yeah, but Karma kept going.
We don't do cautions on.
We don't do cautions on this game anymore.
What,
okay, why is my car so unnecessarily loose?
This car feels so much better. I know what I did to it.
Is there a better
working.
Way for the car to be?
Oh, whoa, fuck. Holy shit, G-Man. I don't know if that's you or just lag.
Stay high. Still there.
Hopefully I gave you. I didn't know if I gave you enough room. Oh, down.
Oh, man. I'm so going to waste a final four spot.
Oops.
Sorry.
Yeah, I haven't practiced.
Oh, we're going three wide. This is bad. Okay.
And I'm kind of regretting it.
Whoa, up high.
Hold your line.
Oh, my gosh.
You're all clear.
Ah.
Tight.
We can just take that 44 car.
Oh, I thought we were going three wide there.
You take me out, it'd be your worst fucking nightmare.
I'm gonna lose.
I don't know. My ex-girlfriend seems worse.
Oh.
Rip her.
Hey, just compare to the water.
Do you wanna know how loose my car is right now?
Oh, you can't.
Looser than a.
I turn right off the turn.
Oh, that's sad.
Just drifting, mate.
Oh, you turned too much.
I almost said something that would have caused more salt, and I ain't gonna say it.
I would just say it.
No.
We're all salty. We're all salty.
Great lap.
It's at a 19.6. That feels like shit.
Oh my gosh, the grass. Don't know why I'm on the curb in the first place. Every time you turn right, karma, your car always goes head on into the wall. When you say you overcorrect, it just goes right into the wall.
So, Matt the grass is taking the Dale Senior line.
Stay low.
Matt
the
grass.
Matt the grass. Hey, I'm down here.
Gonna stop.
All clear.
I find it hard to believe that this thing is shorter than Bristol. I think it's bull crap.
It is so much slower here.
Car high.
Turns are probably bigger.
I think it's because Bristol's wider and so much faster than... I don't know.
Alright, I think I found something.
I found something too. I found the rumble strip in the wall.
Stay off
stupid parts
feels
lighter.
Why didn't they make the rumble strips pink for this race?
Because NASCAR.
If they can make them day and night, why can't they change the rumble strip color?
I just hit the fucking wall on my screen.
Someone's in pit road or retired from the race.
That's too tall.
Okay.
I thought so, I just seen somebody else go into pit road though. Tuto's been sitting there. Oh, Bounty, you see who's on?
The fuck happened to you, Alod?
Ouch.
I'm on the front stretch. I got like a 5 second lead on G-Man.
Probably because everyone was banding each other in the back.
Yeah, G-Man's got like a 2 second lead on me.
Okay, I got 5.6 second lead.
One and a half.
It's getting bigger.
Make it two.
I need a caution. I can't drive this lane.
My car's getting tighter as it goes.
I wish I could say with that with mine.
I'd rather have a loose car around this track.
No, you don't.
Oh, that's right. It is heat.
You just realized.
You just don't want to drive a car in this
game.
Loose on this game means death.
Yeah, I just want
Slim sees me, so I'm like, I don't want to get near
personal
that.
Personal best.
Thing. I think it looks like a
shit.
For me, I was like,
oh,
I just want to get away.
Andrew, are you in the 78?
Yes.
Oh, I see you. I'm right behind you.
I'm loose.
Is your car loose
here,
or
kitty,
tight?
Kitty, kitty.
It's like it's loose.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing to you, lazy. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Here, kitty, kitty.
Now I got a 7 second lead over G, man. Holy shit.
This is like deja vu. Like, lazy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I get it on the corner panel with lazy. Oh, you come down the track.
I didn't mean to do that.
Damn, I'm one.
Nobody
changed
spot? I'm sure. Salt. I'm spreading the salt.
No, you're not.
It's not snowing, no doubt. We don't need it.
Yeah.
Clear high.
I passed him for third. RPM top three for the win. Whoa, did I just run a... Oh, never mind. I ran 19.6. I thought that was like an 18.
It's kind of weird. Like, my lap times aren't even that bad if I, like, don't get loose off the turn.
Mine are, because I can't get it straight at all.
If I get it a little tighter.
I have a valid excuse. My pit box is like halfway down the pit lane instead of at the end for some reason, and I didn't get my adjustments in this time.
Oh, there it is.
So you're loose.
I have 20 more laps to do.
Hi, Kirby.
Somebody needed a wreck.
I almost did.
We'll do it again.
Okay, Sarge.
Burn the vehicle.
God damn it.
He said so, I mean. Whenever you have the
balls. Alright, Karma, come here.
So.
I gotta do what Logano did to you.
You mean what Logano did to
Kenzo? I mean what you did to Logano. Shit.
I'm like slowly catching the people in front of me, and Bonnie's slowly catching me.
Actually, no.
Bonnie, what was your last lap?
I ran 19.3.
Fucking count again, sitting flying.
But, the lap before that, I ran 18.9 again.
Oh, hell, this car's getting so tight.
Ooh, I just
I have an 8.5 second lead over G-Man, and that's not 8 that fucking apron.
Oh my gosh, my car actually turned that corner. Is this a turning point in my career?
Probably.
Calm down there, Pascal. We all know Wants is getting that car next year.
Oh, man.
You know Verstappen submitted a job application?
Work at McDonald's?
Toto Wolff would lose his shit if Jos Verstappen was like, so... Not my son.
Everyone was making jokes, though. It's like, oh yeah, Verstappen could join Merck, but Toto would put him in cruise control and not let him pass.
Exactly. Toto would, like, fucking be like, nope.
Everyone was like, let the conspiracy theories begin that they were giving Rosberg the championship as a parting gift.
They'd have to bring Ross Brawn back so I could be, like, the lazy.
I'm still salty, but I don't believe the conspiracy theory. I just think it was a load of crap.
Nah, it's all conspiracy.
No, it's not conspiracy.
If they
kind
do,
of amazing.
Rosberg
I catch more
leaving,
crap by being just blatantly angry about it than what people get for thinking it is a conspiracy.
Oh,
kind of weird that I'm making the high line work.
The high
really.
Line.
This game is very unrealistic, so.
Well, that's how I lose my car, is I have to run that. Or I just get really loose off the turn.
Oh, leader in the pits. What is this?
I have to pit. I'm way down
G-Man,
to 2 laps of fuel.
G-Man, new leader. You're at
Marvin. How are you down to 2 laps of fuel? I got like 15 laps.
Yeah, about to say,
I got 13 left. Oh, did he not pit?
Oh, that's why we had troubles catching up to the leaders on that pit stop.
Yeah, me and G-Man haven't even pitted yet.
Well, that's RPM
I don't think Karma's
strategy.
Pitted yet, has he?
Yeah, I did.
That'll be the highest you ever see a 44 car.
Now, I don't know. Talladega was pretty interesting.
Caution.
If only Brian Scott won that race. And then
I
retired
know, right?
straight from. He would have won that
race.
He was
tired right after
like,
that.
Yeah,
and was like, I'm out.
Just like 5 days later. Yep, I'm done. Bye, guys.
No, where was she at before? Oh.
This just did. Jos announces his retirement.
It was. Never mind, Donnie.
You know, oh fuck. I think it was
oh,
NASCAR.
Oh, Slim,
Fox
hi, pal.
Anyways,
hi,
I'm pretty
buddy.
Sure NASCAR on Fox was trying to start some
I have
stupid
no idea
shit
where
that
you're
Jeff
at.
Was going
okay,
F1.
I did not
Jeff
hear
Gore's doing the Rolex 24, I know that much.
Exactly, it's like, why would he be
Is
going F1?
Is Stewart doing it also?
Like,
yeah.
No.
Maybe.
Rusty well, Wallace did some sort of Ferrari race.
He probably did one like a Ferrari sports car. Wait,
the Ferrari is tracking down on the leader.
I mean, he got fourth in his class, whatever his class was, so he must have a decent idea.
Hey, did you have a Fiat?
Gosh, Colin.
Fiat. Fiat Abarth 500.
Exactly.
What if
oh,
you
God,
put a Ferrari engine in one of those things?
It won't even fucking
okay,
fit the engine's the size
Can't
of the car.
No, like every time I see a Fiat on the road out here, I just laugh so hard. Or a Prius. Actually, no, every time I see a Prius, I just want to cruise.
Dude, I seen a slammed Prius at Gateway.
Shut up.
It was slammed. It had like at least
19 or 20 inch.
Well,
chrome
I seen
rims.
An RX-8 2 days ago with pink rims.
Fail Reese would love that. The slammed
I seen
Reese.
A slammed RX-8 today. It was no, black
Gas
with
Kings
white rims.
Oh fuck, I don't remember when it was, but one day I was at my parents' house,
from?
And
like,
a fucking Audi R8 fucking passed me on the interstate.
I was on my way home. I think it was last weekend on Saturday night and got passed by a black Nissan GT-R.
What is the most expensive?
T-Man,
like
do you scrape the
car?
Wallet going into turn one?
The most expensive car.
No, what's like the most expensive car y'all have seen on the road?
Lamborghini
Gallardo.
Remember,
like
pit road
on
speed.
The road?
Pit road speed is what it is.
Yeah.
30 miles.
Just like on a regular yeah. day.
Yeah.
Oops.
Let me think about it. Well, I did see a Subaru rally car.
yeah, I seen one of those too, but I seen the 2011, like, I think it was the 2008 model.
Yeah, I seen a 2016 model.
One day while I was coming home from downtown, there was a fucking blue Aventador.
Hey, Andrew, please tell me you've seen the 2017 WRX.
What about it?
It's pretty fucking gay.
It's just like the 2016 with different rims. And a better shifter knob, in my opinion.
Have you seen the roof?
Have I seen the roof?
Yes.
It's a roof.
Okay. The pictures
I've
seen.
You think I spend my time looking at the roof?
It's literally the exact same thing as a BMW M4.
Okay.
You're saying BMWs are bad?
Gay. Yes. No.
Well, nobody told you to buy it. Buy another broken down Evo for all I care.
Hey, fuck you. That was a bad day.
I told you not to buy it. You bought it anyway. Nah. What did it do? It broke.
Be like my older sister and just keep buying like shitty Japanese cars for like $200, like it's fucking tired.
Well, you know, you can also be my girlfriend's stepbrother. You'll get a fucking Volkswagen Beetle with flowers all over it and pink rims.
Hey, that's kind of your fucking car right there.
Literally all my
then
older sisters.
Then jump it in the pasture.
Anyways. Now, my older sister, when it comes to her and cars, is literally like a Top Gear, buy a Japanese car for $300 or less.
Oh, God.
Ooh, and like every car she buys just dies. You know, it's like what? She bought a Nissan, and she bought a Toyota. She bought a Toyota stick shift. She can't even drive a
my
stick shift.
My car is turning.
What's so hard about it? Put your left
look at this, she's turning. I don't know how to brake, but it's turning.
No, my sister is awful at driving a stick. Plus
I could have said something
like,
lazy,
see,
but I'm being a good guy.
I learned
guy.
To drive a stick on an old Mazda pickup truck. That thing's clutch was not easy at all.
I can drive a stick.
First
my
thing I ever drove
that
was a
stick
shift
it's
was
awesome.
My very first ever truck.
I drove a stick shift.
My dad's car is a Volkswagen Passat, which is like pussy repellent.
Get the
but,
fuck out of here, you gay ass.
But. I know.
Hey, just when because you don't have some redneck truck that came off of a used car lot doesn't mean it's gay.
Okay, the Duramax did not come off a used car lot, actually. It's halfway custom made, you bitch.
Everything else you got came off of one.
Okay.
But anyways.
At least my Subaru doesn't have the
at least you don't have a Subaru.
I don't want a fucking Subaru. They break down.
My dad's car is absolute
okay,
pussy repellent.
Stupid.
The engine in it is fucking glorious. So.
You are stupid. You know nothing about nothing.
Oh, well, I guess I'm taking the lead back from Lazy.
Yep.
Turbo model
like
boxers can get 250,000 out of the engine if you treat them right. That's the turbo models. The non-turbos can probably go even higher.
Probably.
And you're telling me they break down.
My dad's car is a turbo. It's glorious.
Now, the STI is a little different story. That's a little beefy. You probably get a little over 200 out of it if you treat it perfect. But
okay, Subaru fanboy, don't come in your pants.
Now listen, pal.
Oh,
I'm educating you on something that you don't know. He said caution. Somebody said it.
What? I hear caution.
I didn't hear
I heard a word.
I said, can we get one?
Hey, sir.
Sweet Jesus.
Shut the fuck up, Lazy. Let me scare
not
you.
Not official.
Somebody
it's
a hot
not
dog
official.
Wrapper on the track. It's a caution.
Oh, Karma's in fourth place, and I'm behind him, and I'm about to lap him.
I will
holy
sit
shit.
In the middle of the backstretch if you do not call caution.
I'm pretty sure that, you know, the water bottle out in turn two, up near the wall, is so important.
Oh, the grandstands just collapsed onto the track. That's a caution.
That's more than a caution. That's like a red flag.
I know
flag
a kid
situation.
Coughed and there's germs on the track. We need a caution in the sanitary crew.
That's
watch out, guys. There's a lady
spirit.
On the fucking track.
I think that's how Brian France works, to be honest. It's like, oh,
no,
my fart caution.
Here's how he works.
He'll
be at Martinsville. He'll be going around this turn. You'll see a fucking ant bed in the fucking grass. He'll be like, red flag it.
Oh,
and then
God.
There's like a whole herd of cows just runs onto the track. Just like, keep it green.
Dude, there's a railroad track that runs past the racetrack. Surprised I don't throw a caution every time a train comes by.
It goes by pretty slow. I think the limit on that train is like 25 miles an hour. It doesn't seem fast.
Probably. Wait, hold up. We got Norfolk Southern coming by here. We gotta throw a caution just so we can admire it.
I love that. Sprint car loves that. He hates CSX, though, and I'm a CSX guy.
Why
sorry, Sprint Car.
I ain't even talk about that dude. That dude been gone for like a year.
He's still
that dude
my friend.
The inspiration to us all.
When it comes to me and trains, just anything.
A lot.
When it comes to me and trains, don't say anything
other
than
Thomas. Why don't
we
talk more lazy about
who
trains?
You're talking about.
Come on, lazy. We
not
talk
like,
more about trains.
Brownie,
stop
like
getting
like
faster and faster
over, like,
every goddamn world.
Pennsylvania Railroad steam locomotive.
It's just the one
it.
Track that Brownie's actually extremely good at compared to everybody else.
Oh my god, I'm sweating. Holy hell.
Brownie, this is not a part of the agreement. I have to finish ahead of you.
He's not even in the cheese.
Multi-map 2-1. Multi-map
I told you,
man,
I was
going to
shake up the chase
1-2.
You're gonna shake up and chase till you don't win after we have a caution. You're like, what the crap?
Watch, we're gonna have a caution. It's gonna come,
wait, Carla,
it's gonna be like 20.
Is your car leaning to the right?
Sure, yeah.
Hold up, it's gonna be like 2012. We're gonna have a caution.
I prefer
like
to run 15 tire pressures on
the
right and 45 on the left.
By the way, I was there at that Martinsville 2012 race. It was fantastic.
Same.
I don't remember what you're talking about.
I was also there in 2015 when Kurt Busch ran.
Oh
Monster
wait, I didn't watch
time.
In 2012 because I got bored.
Dude,
see. I didn't watch 2010. I watched part of 2011. I watched the beginning, took a break in the middle, and watched the chase.
The
I didn't watch 2012. I didn't watch 2013, and then I watched from 14 on, and then everything before 2009 from the time I was born, I watched.
The 2011 race, the spring race, I was there, and that was glorious. You know, Harvick track down.
Okay,
just
to show,
for the win.
Just who is all a lap down because of Bounty?
Everyone
except
back. For you and Karma, and I'm trying to lap Karma right now, but he's being a little bit of a bitch right now.
Oh wait, whoops, that's Gar.
I think Bounty's gonna realize that.
Go ahead. What'd you say, Lazy?
I'm lap down. I'm running fifth.
Everyone's a lap down except for NASCAR fan and Karma, because I'm looking at it right now.
Oh gosh, this is sad.
Damn.
This is sad.
And I'm trying to pass Karma, but he was blocking me and shit, and now my car's a little fucked up.
Alright, we're going NASCAR.
Oh really,
because
there's no online damage. Lol.
I'm talking about my tires.
Oh sure.
We're going NASCAR.
Oh, he bounced off the what number
is
that, the 83?
At least you have your tires on your car on this game. Lol.
Damn. If only
I
could cost a real safety car.
Oh, somebody said safety car. Don't yell.
That isn't NASCAR.
That sounds like something he'd say. You'd be hearing the official say, hey man, look at this fucking official pace car. Oh, that's caution. Hard pace car.
That's probably how David Hoots works. They'll probably ask him like something about the pace car. Bore out. It's like, dude, there's nothing
AJ.
Wrong.
The
slow
pace car
down.
Accidentally moved an inch. Oh, it's a caution.
This car got a little bit squirrely. Caution now.
Pace car's on fire.
I think I'm gonna throw up. We need to have the caution.
That's always funny, though. Like
okay.
A Chevy SS
right,
that
down
they
there,
turned out. That was funny as fuck.
That was this
was
year,
it?
Wasn't
oh,
it?
Carl Edwards. What?
Wait, was it this year or last year? No, it was last year.
What? Who did what last
the,
year?
The pace car catching on fire.
All clear.
What,
that was
SS,
that was 2014.
Yeah, 2 years
ago. That was the very first year of the new body style for the NASCAR.
Was it?
Oh, yeah. Bounty went to pit road. I'm the new leader.
Hashtag yeah, never for forget Juan Pablo in the jet dryer.
I'm just gonna say something. Bounty can't make it on one stop.
Nope.
He cannot make it on this stop. He has to pit again.
Don't matter. He's still got us all lapped.
It takes 2 laps in the pits, so he's gonna need to figure something out.
God damn it. Can I talk?
Throw a yeller.
No.
You don't want a yeller. Especially
when you're a yeller.
Ooh, no doubt. I don't know where. It's so hard to pass. I basically have to, like, wait. But that's the point of racing. Let me know if I ever hit you. I'll let you know if I do. Cause
you're hitting me.
I
just
want to
see
where it's.
How bad.
I have no idea how much fuel I have. I have 18 laps.
Hey, no doubt. Hold him up.
Who? The Easter Bunny?
Yeah, the Easter. Go ahead, no doubt. Hold up the Easter Bunny. Oh, yeah, you're going to hit the brakes right in front of me. Okay, well, that's a caution.
What?
Oh, what?
What the fuck did you... What?
Yes, no doubt. Hit brake checked me and it turned him into the wall.
I played the strategy.
Caution's out.
What the fuck?
Yep. Oh, it's an actual caution.
That's actual caution. I'm the leader. Everyone just
that wasn't my intention,
me.
But if anybody asked, that was strategy.
It was supposed to be we all pit at the same time.
Hey, can we take a piss real quick?
Go ahead if you need to.
Yeah, I don't know.
Gotta take a personal pit stop.
It was like, yeah. I need to turn up my.
I don't even know what to do to this stupid car.
Do it all wrong.
I don't even know.
Hey, Matt. Bye, Matt.
How about we just go back to NASCAR 15?
I've just realized I took my tape down to like 15 for no reason.
Remember, you cannot advance positions with the people who are in the lead lap.
Holy
so if you're a lap down, you got your lap back.
Ass.
Ooh, karma beat. Alright, we're going this time by Karma's leader in the box. Definitely gonna.
Stay low. Still there.
Oh.
You're 3 wide.
Glad you went way up, Lazy.
Clear high.
Oh. Well, that was my fault. That was a dirt moment. I was like, yeah, I'll just pass Bounty. Oh, no, that ain't gonna happen. I got a car on the inside.
Still there.
Cool. Clear high. Thanks for letting off, Lazy. That was gonna be bad.
Car low.
Oh, and just turn me. Thank you.
I just spun.
Still there. Okay.
Did you make contact with anybody else?
Yeah.
Caution's out. Pits are closed.
Okay. Someone needs to push me right quick.
Oh, fuck. Sorry. Yeah.
You have yours. You have the sensitivity now?
Yeah.
Okay. I'd say for those who haven't, I would suggest definitely turning that down. Hey, no doubt, we might actually finish this darn thing before 10:30.
Maybe.
Because it's only like 34 laps to go or something? 33 or 32 when we reached 10. It's been a long race, too. Long green flag run. That's what I'm saying, this game is only good, really, if you're spread apart and everybody's not really fighting for position. But it depends on the track. This track doesn't work.
Kidding me?
Clear low.
Lazy,
clear
if you
low.
Leave a hole, I'm taking it.
Car low.
G-Man is the leader. Control car. Green.
Still there.
Oh, I
well,
got
well, okay.
I got slammed from
you
the
got
end
hit.
Too.
You got hit. Oh.
Still there.
Okay, was it just Lazy?
No,
I was also spun.
it's gonna be one car for the first lap.
All right.
Did I get into anybody? Or did I get into you, no doubt?
All right, Bounty, you better be ready.
No, I got.
I was far in the back. I kind of like followed everybody. I think you went into the wall. I don't know if I hit you coming out of the corner.
Now, whoever was behind me just fucking hell drove me straight into the back.
No, because it was Karma, but he got hit by Bounty.
Yeah.
And Karma tried taking the whole
car load.
I let off really early.
No, he had plenty of room.
I had plenty of room.
Oh, well, yeah, you had plenty of room, but yeah, you came down there. Bounty just didn't.
Stay high. Still there.
Yeah. Yeah, you were fine
Karma
going down
didn't
there.
Didn't change his line.
No, Karma went from the high side and then went down to the bottom to get to the bottom lane and whatnot, get the advantage.
Karma had plenty of room.
Yeah, he had plenty of room, just that Bounty didn't have the reaction.
Karma, that was not intentional.
All clear. All clear.
There's more on the line for me than you.
Nope. No doubt.
He's gotta win.
Karma, I feel bad for that rear bumper.
All right, 25 to go this time. Sponsored by Monster Energy. What's 3 to go of 25? Is it 122?
122, I think.
Or 3, one of the two, yeah. Oh, you guys know. 3 to go. Or actually, no, we're at Martinsville. 5 to go. 5 to go will be the cutoff since it takes longer to fit and whatnot. So, 5 to go will be the cutoff. You can have a caution at 6 to go, and then 5 to go is it. It's a lap 20. So far, we're under one car. Was that a clean move that Bounty did to the lead?
Maybe.
I didn't see it. Maybe you guys are going at it hard for me. G-Man's definitely got a good car too, so we're all good up here.
What lap we end on?
You mean cautions? we go to the end.
Yeah.
We go straight to the end. Cautions is 120. 120 is the last lap. Or we can have it on 120. 121 is the official cutoff. I always forget about how the laps work. Once it says 5 to go, we'll be cut off. Racing to the end. 125, though.
I need this so bad. Hey, Bounty. Be my hero, please.
Bounty, be my hero. Win the race.
Oh, and I spun.
Were you involved in the first lap?
No doubt spun earlier in the run, just saying.
Yeah, but they did on the first lap.
I was involved in that, because I was the one who got hit and zoomed out.
Yeah, that was the one car.
You said it was one car. Said it was one car.
Well, it still is, because Lazy was... That's the second time Lazy's done it. It doesn't count. It doesn't... It's not repeats. Come on, you guys know this.
I'm really just getting fucked now.
Thank you, Lazy.
Thank you, Lazy. Appreciate it.
What the fuck ever?
I'm low on fuel.
Oh, shut up. Oh,
are you kidding?
Karma's around. Anybody else involved in that one?
No.
That's two.
Okay, this game makes no fucking sense.
No, it doesn't.
I don't understand how side-swapping a car makes you spin out.
Twice, so side swapping the wall.
Makes no sense.
Connie, how much fuel exactly?
He's gonna be two to the good. He's gonna be a few to the good.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. He's gonna be two to the good. I don't know why you mentioned.
He's just doing it to taunt me. Fuck!
Cautions.
I'll remember how he passed me.
Thank you. heated teammate battle. I don't know why Bounty's dropped off so much. Nope. Whoa, Bounty! Holy crap, we're on the last lap. Jeez, I'm gonna remember that one. Nope, I'm not gonna get it off of it. Bounty wins! Ooh, that came down to the wire there.
Sorry for blocking you, Matt.
Yeah, really. Like the apology. Gosh, I had such a good run, too, and then it's like, really?